So we've got some old leaders from the 1940s from a very familiar event that I can't even say because YouTube doesn't like me to say this word. I don't know why. But you're going to see some cameos from a lot of people I think you might have seen before. And there's going to be a whole lot of hunger going on. So in District 1, we've got the German team with, well, there's that one, skinny mustache, and then a couple other Germanys, okay? They're not always the main ones. There's different leaders here in different ways. District 2, we've got the British team. We got Queen Elizabeth. Look at her. Oh, she looking good. Damn. Oh, my goodness. She got an OnlyFans? Mosley. I know, he's looking interesting here. Chamberlain and just regular old UK. I just called him the UK just to keep it easier. Churchill. And we got this, this little gang that at this point in this time period, they were cool. They were cool with each other. You know, we got sexy, thick mustache. Trotsky, America, FDR, Truman, they're both here having fun. Former British colony gang right here, Australia, British Raj, Canada, New Zealand. This is like the Axis kind of squad. I mean, you know, whatever. Look at this Chad chin though. Dang, Benito, God. We shouldn't have put these two with their chins together, actually. That was probably a bad idea. I don't know anything about these people, but here's the Nordic gang. We have the gang that disappears very quickly. I'm assuming this team's probably gonna do the worst, at least if we're gonna be historical. Sexy Mao. Now, you might not think he's sexy, but he's very sexy to me. Oh, yeah, dang. Look at that hair, though. Glorious. Philippines, Tibet, that is the Dalai Lama. I don't know. And then China. Also, China, don't give that kid this look. That's creepy. Come on now. Dominican Republic, Mexico, Portugal, Spain, Francisco Franco. I swear we already have had problems in the past. Just please end yourself early so I don't have to see you anymore. We've got the leader from Czechoslovakia here. Also, Poland, Romania, and Yugoslavia. Everything's accurate here, at least from my knowledge. Argentina, Brazil, Ethiopia, South Africa. There's that too. And then we got a fun one down here. Some alternative leaders. Creepy Walt Disney, MacArthur, Napoleon, and Greece. So some countries have a double chance. If they have one of their leaders go down first, they might have a chance of still winning. Here's our world map. Of course, I'm going to try to keep up to date with how the world looks by the end of this, but we've got a normal map for this time period, I guess. I'm assuming the most like craziest nation is going to win. I wouldn't be surprised. But then again, Germany has four chances and multiple ideologies, kind of. Actually, so there's the UK. So maybe the big powers will win this. I don't know. And so we begin. So right away, we've got the cornucopia. The sounds, the horns have sounded, and we have Kaiser Wilhelm running away. Germany's safe for now. This one, at least. Chamberlain, I didn't expect much violence from you. I expected you to just kind of run away from your problems. Napoleon the Sixth grabs a backpack and retreats. Japan back right away. So we have that actually very historically accurate. Loving that. You could just smell that. The accuracy is just in the air. Mexico runs away. India, the US, and wow, really, working together to get as many supplies. That's an interesting combination. Australia runs away, and we have China running away too. Yugoslavia and Truman both run away, but I guess Truman got a backpack. Hungary grabs a jar of fishing bait while Belgium gets fishing gear. Oh, look at that, Hungary and Belgium working together. Oh no. Queen Elizabeth severely injures South Africa, but puts her out of her misery. Okay. The queen once again doing evil things. Look at her. Don't trust her. She took out her own colony. Come on. All right, well, she is going to make the borders look a whole lot better, so that's nice at least. Romania finds a bow and some arrows and a quiver. Oh, yeah. King Michael, let's see what he does. Brazil finds a bag of explosives. And we have New Zealand, America fight Bulgaria and Germany. Bulgaria and Germany's FDR. Did you, bro? Were you even able to stand, though? Why would you get into a fight with these two? Well, we lost Hobbiton and the first America. Okay, I'm just going to show that America is now in a different ideology because remember they have two other leaders, so yeah, Germany's not gonna get this yet. Bulgaria got New Zealand, though. Denmark grabs a shovel. Thanks, Santa. Getting ready to deliver kids. Well, I hope he's not delivering any kids. Delivering presents to kids. Canada accidentally steps on a landmine. Classic Canada. Guess that that whole win record is kind of over now. Let's just make sure we're watching Czechoslovakia at all times. All right, he's still going strong. Netherlands shoots a poisonous blow. Okay, did you really? Did the Dutch really take out my man? Who am I supposed to simp for now? Well, besides Elizabeth, but she's evil. I don't want to do that. Okay, this small child leading Tibet grabs a, okay, Mosley, stay away. No, don't, Mosley, no. There's something weird about this. Italy runs away and creepy Walt Disney from Canada runs away. Oh, so he's the only Canadian. He now leads Canada. Just to show that creepy Walt has taken over Canada, they're gonna just get a new color because that's a very different Canada. Portugal gets as much food as he can, probably a smart strategy. Luxembourg gathers as much food as well. Poland runs away. Poland, definitely do that. Definitely don't get anywhere close to anyone else. And everyone else kind of does some classic, Argentina looking good. Trotsky, stay away from pickaxes. Finland gets a bow and wow, that's very scary. Do not, oh boy. If this man finds some skis, we're gonna be in trouble. Dang it, Franco has survived at least for now. France strangles Sweden after engage. Okay, that's interesting. Another big map change. Okay, so we've got to pick up here. Japan's getting help from an unknown sponsor. Who could that be? Elizabeth and Hungary working together. Spain scares off Luxembourg. Nice. Australia tends to... Oh, Napoleon the Sixth, France's wounds. UK and Greece working together. Okay, let's see how long. I wouldn't trust that. I wouldn't trust this UK, though. How much are you really willing to trust that he's going to work for you? Even when times get tough? Even when times... I don't know about that part. Mexico discovers a cave. France camouflages herself in the bushes. Okay, that is a really weird combination. I cannot imagine that. Both India and Yugoslavia... Well, India found their water source. Yugoslavia is still looking for a water source. Truman and Czechoslovakia threatened a double... Okay, it fails and they... Wait, what? What? I've never read this before. Truman and Czechoslovakia threatened a double. A double one of those. Not living. It fails and they... What failed exactly? I think they both took each other out. So just like that, America's down to their last leader. It's only been 1 day, 2 days. There's only one leader left. And Germany and the UK, they both still have all four. Netherlands defeats Bulgaria, but he's spare. Oh, wow. Okay, Netherlands looking pretty good. Finland is camouflaging. Okay, Finland again, looking scary. I'd be worried if I was the Soviets. Argentina looking okay. Denmark is pricked by thorns, but that's all right. Tibet sees smoke rise in the distance. Tibet, yeah, don't investigate. This is a small toddler. Portugal attacks Ethiopia, but he manages to escape. UK injures herself. Okay, now that is advanced. That's some different stuff. Was it with the pickaxe? I don't know. We're not going to change the color of this because they still have daddy thick mustache, but we'll know in our hearts he's the other one's gone. Soviet KFC man, he's no longer with us. Norway stabs China with a tree branch. Wait, are you gonna get taken out by that? Is that end? That might be an F. Okay, here we go. Dominican Republic, Canada, Poland, and Romania raid MacArthur's camp. Be careful, just because Truman isn't here doesn't mean some boom boom might not happen. Okay, MacArthur is really down for some boom boom. He won't even think twice. Germany chases Belgium. I'm sure he does. Mosley travels to a high ground and sexy thick mustache practicing archery. Is China gone? I just need to make sure China's gone. They are. Okay, wow. China was actually gone. Wow, we lost a lot of people. Immediately we have a very weird East Asia because this is now Norwegian and this is Dutch. So I don't know what's going on in China. Dang, look at this. Look at District 3. I shouldn't have had these two work together. These two teams obviously should not have worked together. No wonder they're like doing the worst. Oh, and then out of the Asian powers, we kind of just have Tibet. I mean, there's Japan still, but yeah, Tibet is alive and China is not. Romania tries to sing himself to sleep. Awesome. Ethiopia receives a hatchet. Norway sets up camp. India poisons. Denmark is gone, but mistakes it for, okay. British Raj, you didn't even have a chance. Okay, that's depressing. Honestly, that's what you get though, trying to take out Santa. This is not Danish territory. This officially just goes back to the game. This is just land again. Because remember, he poisoned himself accidentally. Bulgaria climbs a tree to rest. Don't fall out of that. That happens a lot and then they fall out. Yugoslavia sees a fire but stays hidden. We've got creepy Canada receiving medical supplies. Japan think about winning. Okay, just don't attack Pearl Harbor. Germany and Hungary tell stories. Oh, they're working together. Sweet, sweet. Poland passes, oh, not already, not already. Germany destroys Spain's supplies while she's, okay, that. I'm okay with that. Portugal receives fresh food. Okay, again, the alliances that are forming is so creepy. Italy and the UK, all right, that, okay. Now we've officially gone too far. Oh no, oh no. Is he gone already? Or does that what he want? That's what he wants us to think. He's probably fine. He escaped to someplace else. Italy collects fruit from tree. UK sees smoke in the distance, but yeah, don't investigate. No one is investigating. Germany and Australia split up to search for resources. Spain travels to higher ground. Luxembourg, wow, he drinks it and there you go. Don't trust even the smallest members of your group. You might think you're friends and then you get backstabbed. All right, so Luxembourg just picked up a ton of territory. So this light blue nation looking pretty good. Ethiopia defeat, oh no. Oh, Bespares, oh, Ethiopia spared her. That might've been a bad idea. I would not trust her. Do not trust her, this woman is evil. I know she looked good, but that's how she gets you. I think, you know what? I think Ethiopia's a simp. Everybody let's say it, simp. That's a simp move. He's gonna donate to her so much money now. Just gonna remind the world of your sin. Norway goes hunting. Belgium receives clean water. Dominican Republic convinces Romania to not. Okay, what? Dominican Republic just took out Romania. King! No, my king! Not my king! All right, so little old Dominican Republican. Republican. All right, so little old Dominican Republic just took out all of Romania. Hey, the colors, man. Oh, you won't even know. Mexico stalks France. Okay. Denmark camouflages himself. Himmler receives explosive. MacArthur thinks about home. Mosley chases Greece. Germany begs for Bulgaria. He refuses, keeping Germany. Okay, so Germany still has all their leaders, I think. Soviet Union defeats Yugoslavia. Oh, Oh, but Spares. Oh, I think we found ourselves another simp. Not Thick Mustache Man. They don't want to believe that another fellow commie nation could not be their friend. They don't want to believe the stories. It makes sense, though. It makes sense. Germany receives medical supply. Okay, that's weird. And Tibet makes a slingshot. Who is teaching this kid how to make a slingshot? Look at these two teams, man. So the chances are Germany or the UK is going to win this. Very good chance. Australia is the only former British colony still remaining. Spain awoken by nightmares. Belgium loses sight of where he is. UK pushes Himmler off a cliff. Nice. All right. That makes me feel better. All right. So the UK just picked up a big extra leader over Germany. Germany's down to 3 now. By the way, this is what the map looks like. Finland fends Dominican Republic, Chamberlain, and Australia away from the fire. Finland holding off way stronger forces once again. France fends off Luxembourg, Portugal, and Poland away from... Oh, wow. So they both did the same thing. Was this a coordinated attack against the F nations? Bro, that's an F. That's a big F. Bulgaria tries to treat his infection. Norway attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Mexico... Well, it's pretty cold in Norway. Mexico questions their sanity. Germany fends Tibet, Soviet... Of course they did. It's gonna be tough to stop him. It's gonna be tough. After Thick Daddy Stalin just simped for you and kept you alive, Yugoslavia, I am so disappointed. You disgust me, Yugoslavia. UK convinces MacArthur. Okay, that's happening too. Greece and Denmark run into each other and decide a truce for the nights. Nice. Night. I don't know why I can say that. UK can't see. Brazil cries herself to sleep, maybe because she doesn't have Argentina around anymore. Hungary, Japan, Kaiser... Both, okay, they're all working together. Italy, are you switching sides again? Are you supposed to be helping out these Germanys? I don't think you are. Luxembourg runs away from Tibet. That's hilarious. Do not underestimate this kid. Soviet Union fishes. Japan stalks Dominican Republic. Napoleon collects fruit from a tree. UK, Mexico, Kaiser get into a fight. Kaiser triumph. Dang, the Kaiser. The Kaiser. And he just took out Churchill and Mexico while he's at it. Okay, that's pretty big. I think once again, UK and the Germans are tied now. And we also have this change in the colors. MacArthur just lost his lover. Norway runs away from Belgium. Germany and Poland split up. Okay, that Germany, do not trust them. Do not. Get out of there, Poland. Denmark discovers a cave. MacArthur explores the arena. He has nothing better to do since his lover's gone. Ethiopia sets off explosives. Okay, there goes Bulgaria and Finland. Mr. Simpster himself took out two nations. It is a miracle. Oh, man. Don't let Elizabeth see this. Surprised the Ethiopian economy isn't just ruined by all the donations probably going to her. Italy accidentally detonates a land. Okay, that is perfectly a most Italian thing. Again, back to some historical accuracies. Loving it. It was probably in the African front too. I wouldn't be surprised. All right, well, we just lost a pretty big member there. Sorry. Oh, so Germany's now in the lead, and we also have a different person leading. I forgot about that. Australia still survives. There's only Denmark and Norway in the Nordic countries. I literally threw these guys together just randomly without any sort of thing in mind, and they're doing the best. Portugal lets Canada into his shelter. Germany and oh, now that's a weird combo. That's a weird one. Japan convinces Luxembourg. Okay, so we've got some new stuff going down. All right, so we got some action between these two now. Again, just gonna log it for documentation purposes. They smashed. Poland fends off MacArthur, France, and Norway. Look at Poland. Watch Poland win this. Watch him win this. Spain tracks down and wow. All right. Well, that makes sense. I'm sure Thick Mustache Daddy probably tried to help another Spain out. Didn't work out. That means Russia is totally gone. They don't have any more leaders left. Okay. This is already looking really freaky. This is so weird. Germany ambushes. We're not going to see the romance end. We will not see the twilight ending. Yo, Germany is just taking people out left and right. Also, they get all these leaders too. Well, actually, that doesn't, again, with the accuracy, I guess I shouldn't expect anything else. Simps are gone. Germany is imagine Germany gets taken out, like, by a thorn. Elizabeth receives an explosive. Chamberlain attacks Canada, but, oh. Dominican Republic attacks Tibet. Do not take out this child. That'd be terrible. Who's gonna do it? Who's gonna be the child's, never mind. Luxembourg and Belgium hunt for tributes. Okay, so they're working together. They didn't like the Dutch, though. What's up with that? Tibet ambushes France. Now, how did that happen? How is that possible? Elizabeth questions sanity. Yugoslavia and Norway hold. Okay, once again, Yugoslavia out here doing some things that, let's just say, I'm glad I wrote this down. Norway kind of a simp, though. I don't know how Australia is being so, like, peaceful and quiet in their little part of the world. I guess it makes sense. Luxembourg lets, Luxembourg and this Canada. Germany and Germany fight Germany and Belgium. Oh, no. Thin Mustache Man was taken out by old Germans. You probably should have picked a better alliance, honestly. That was this team right here. Not a good combo. Pretty sure there's, like, a massive unrest that's probably happening here. So that's a new Germany we definitely didn't expect. MacArthur shoots a poisonous dart. Okay, so there goes Germany. Watch America win this. They've had one leader for a really long time. So the last German leader is the Kaiser, I believe. Imperial Germany is back. Since old Germany is back, I feel like we could probably just do this. They're nice. All right. Poland, Greece, Norway, and Canada raid Luxembourg. Okay, Luxembourg being bullied. Great. UK has taken out Brazil. Again, she is so not to be trusted. I don't know why anyone's trusting her. Kaiser, the last German leader, travels to higher ground just in case Anakin tries it. I guess Anakin would be, I don't know, Queen Elizabeth. France, Germany, Belgium. We've had a really, this is a big one. This is a big week. UK takes the lead. Also, District 3 is completely gone. And still, this team is untouchable. Yugoslavia and Denmark run into each other, but they decide to do a little truce. Poland, France, and Greece get into a fight. Greece triumph? Wow. Greece just took out France. France is gone. And Poland. Oh, Poland didn't make it. Ouch. Honestly, this is the least surprising thing to have ever happened. Dang, Greece got some territory. Look at this blue. That was France's final leader, so they are out of the game. The blue still looks good, though. I'm gonna forget that that's Greece, I think. I'm gonna think that's France or something. Portugal now tending again. Simp man. The simp queen. Dude, this is the Belle Delphine of the 1940s. Has anyone realized that yet? Dude, when does it end? When does it end? Japan bled out just like, oh no, Luxembourg lost their lover. Man, this game's so sad. Was it because of the chin surgery? It had to do something with maybe the chin stuff. Hungary also, just, it's over. I mean, we're getting late to the game, so people are just like kind of getting taken out by themselves. Tibet and Denmark threaten eight. Okay, that's great. Well, at least he was taken out with Santa. I can't imagine a better dream for a child. Oh, this is not Santa. This is Krampus, I think. Wow, this is so, like, no one's even taking each other over, which makes my job way easier. I could just, there you go. The whole smashing thing, that doesn't need to be noted anymore. Yugoslavia, oh boy. Oh boy. The simp army is going to come help him. Dominican Republic, okay. Why does this keep happening? What horrible thing happened in this Hunger Games arena? We've got some characters still left. Some characters. Everyone that's kind of still around. Look, I like how Iberia's still going strong. Oh man, this is getting interesting. Spain and Greece talk about tributes still alive. MacArthur sees a fire but stays hidden. He probably started it. Chamberlain and Kaiser Holt. Okay, now that is blasphemy. I expected nothing else from you, Chamberlain. Honestly, I am not fucking surprised. He is willing to do anything for appeasement. Even that. Even that. Dude, Elizabeth wouldn't do that, though. Or would she? Is the UK full of just, like, the simp lords? Appeaser. Ooh, woo. No way. Not those two. How is this... How? Not those two! They were the two! They were the two that was doing it all along! Really romantic. They had so many lovers before, but now they love each other. Also, UK just out here simping for everyone. Dude, she held Portugal's hand too, and Ethiopia. Now, she's with the ultimate thought. The diplomatic relationships going on in this is way too complicated. Way more complicated than real life. Luxembourg injures Norway, but okay, Luxembourg just took out Norway. Okay, Portugal just took himself out. Did Portugal take himself out intentionally? It said it's accidental, but I think he saw Elizabeth with Simp Slavia, and it was just, he couldn't take it. Yo, this is getting crazy. Australia, once again, doesn't stay, he just stays completely by himself. So smart. Canada sees fire, but stays hidden. Okay, it's feast time, so they can go back to the cornucopia for food, supplies, and weapons. The UK decides not to do that. UK is unable to convince, oh boy. That's what happens. That's what happens when you do your appeasement. Where was Kaiser Wilhelm now for you, Chamberlain? I love how it was literally the next day he got taken out. You do your appeasement, and then a day later, boom. There's now one UK leader left, and so is there's one German leader, and one American leader, too. Spain doesn't go to the feast. Australia strangles MacArthur. Finally, Australia decides to do something, but it's a painful thing. Kaiser does not go to the feast. He's probably still very depressed about... Actually, he doesn't care about Chamberlain. Well, this is going to be weird because the U.S. is not really going to change much color, but Australia now has all of it because they have lost their final leader. Luxembourg bashes Hugo. Okay, now that... Every loving story we see here has to come to a terrible, terrible ending. Dude, this guy is a freaking terrifying person. All right, that's the end. There can be only one queen left, and it's not from Yugoslavia, I guess. And, okay, Greece just... Okay, thank you, Greece. Greece, I didn't really know what else to say for you anyways, so let's... Yeah, this is good. You didn't have a character. If you don't have a character, it's over. Luxembourg chases Australia. Oh, boy. Oh, they splitting up. Of course, these two now working together. Spain chases Kaiser of Germany, and I'm pretty sure we are at the finale. It is Kaiser, Elizabeth, Australia, Luxembourg, and Spain. Oh, and Canada's creepy Walt Disney. This is kind of the map. The map kind of looks, I don't know. It's probably not perfect, but yeah. Oh boy, that's not a good sign. Oh, they're all sleeping in shifts. Okay, I was about to say. Oh my goodness. Australia, you know better. You know better, bro. You're from the land down under. There's literally only five people left, and they're all working together. I've never seen that before. Oh, that's actually, I'm actually sad. This is an F. Elizabeth is no more. The UK just lost. To Canada, too, man. Man, you don't trust this man. Do not trust him. He is terrifying. Luxembourg defeats Kaiser. It's Luxembourg's time to finally rise up. And Spain is awoken by nightmares of the uprisings, probably. Huge changes around the world. I don't even know how we're supposed to log all this. Look at this empire, man. Look at this empire. It's now between Canada, Luxembourg, and Spain. Those are the finalists. My money would probably be on, Luxembourg, this Luxembourg-German empire, but I don't know. Also, Canada just became the British with Brazil, basically. Spain falls into a, okay, Spain just decided not to do it. Oh, I forgot about, wait, I thought Kaiser was gone. Wait, what? Oh, I read that wrong. My bad. Oops.
Oof.
I fixed it. Okay, Germany just took out Canada, though, so that I'd need to fix a lot more. Also, Spain just drowned. So yeah, this map has just basically become colorless, almost. Luxembourg is crushed by a pack of wolf mutts. I can't believe this was your one chance. It's over. The Kaiser has won. How did he come out of nowhere to win this? This was not supposed to be your game, bro. I wasn't even supposed to put you in this, to be honest. The map is now just going to be completely colorless. It's all gone. I guess the Kaiser got his revenge for WW1. There you go. So many relationships lost. I'm keeping it in. I'm trying not to cry right now. And thank you to the July patrons.
Destiny.
Demonetized.
9000.
Popcorn 2008.
Douchebag.
Manny 74.
Some guy from Iceland.
Rolsey
Mike. Deezer 123.
Worried Giglet.
Every time communism
Queen
has
Europe.
Been tried, it's failed.
Rat Smacker 3000.
Arian After Hours.
Pan Qualaz.
Luxembourg.
Zyluki.
Scarlet King.
Mayonnaise Incorporated.
Seth A.
Hipster. Llama
Pelofsky.
Lord.
Bowling Like Stolen.
Alfonso M6.
Maxi G.
Elijah Senpai.
NLVC.